clock for Newberry. Senior against freshman. Good defense for the freshman. And Ibeh was there to clean it up. Shot clock violation.
Doesn't it feel good when you have a guy like Prince Ibeh that can just come from nowhere and volleyball spike that basketball onto the ground? That was incredible. And I almost wish he could have spiked it more straight down and then right back up into the air.